comes to town. What care I for this, my solitude fool?
A year as a cycle has now taken its turn. First corner, winter, showed its pale face, then hid behind a cloud. Second corner, spring, Promethean flame, ran ignited, candled chestnut trees to flower. Summer's staff of 13 bars has played, erased, forgotten. Fourth corner, autumn, heralds the coming winter, and while his golden trumpet blast looks and leaps to corners deep, three sons of fall turn all to gold. The first to leaf, the next to light. The last will hide as if in fright, and wait until his chance is right to freeze the life itself to gold. Then leaves to cry. So sad. So cold.
What care I for this, my sonnet to fall? Clouds now sweep across the skies. Luna now turns to rain. Smile of the sun.
Out. The pilgrim's words returned, I let out a shout. Has anyone seen the holy man? Have you seen him about? He was a pilgrim.
He came from the city.
Pilgrim.
He came from the city.
Then Mary Jane returned with tears in her eyes. Gave back the things she stole. Sorry, sir, she cried. I just met a holy man and he brought me down to size. He was a pilgrim.
He came from the city.
Pilgrim.
He came from the city.
And he cried, and he cried.
to the setting sun, and he cried, and he cried, cried to the setting sun.
Falling on the road as hard as steel. The minstrel boy was freezing from his nose down to his heels. He knocked upon the manor door, won't you let me to the war? But the lord and lady threw him out into the raging storm. He cried, oh no, please don't make me go. Oh no, it's cold out in the snow. On the snow caps of the world, the Eskimos were sleeping while outside the snowflakes whirled. A voice outside the igloo came and words they did not know, begging for a place to stay in that house of snow. He cried, oh no, please don't make me go. Oh no, it's cold out in the snow. I could bring you would surely make you smile. On an interplanet relay stage in vacuum timelessness, in an air-conditioned capsule, the astronauts played chess. When the minstrel boy came floating on their observation screen, they closed their eyes and looked away, afraid of what they'd seen. He cried, oh no, please don't make me go. Oh no, it's cold out in the snow. Oh no, I've traveled many miles, and the stories I could bring you would surely make you smile.
Melted.
just so far behind.
Frankton Lane was still Frankton Lane. Time had changed not one branch. Elderberries were hanging where elderberries had always hung. Deadly nightshade rode the wall she had always ridden with her "Touch Me If You Dare" still beating from her heart-shaped leaves. And I stood as I had stood as a boy and looked to see what I had seen as a boy. The passing. And as its wheels slowly turned, the ribbon of road on which I stood became a fairground of sounds. Gypsy sounds. As the pilgrims of a dying race cast their smiles upon my face, I followed swaying curtain lace from country road to fireplace where flames began their midnight chase.
Light your fires to the sky. Sparks may leap, but ashes lie. The hearth was warm, but stones grow cold. The road still calls, but you grow old.
Light your fires anyway. Certainty is for yesterday. Light your fires, dance and sing tonight.
Crystal made of glass. Why are you so sadly gazing, lady? Maybe.
As the Indians of England settle in their oak tree reservations, the old lady sets aside her age as the caravan sets aside its road, while mandolins hang their spindly notes upon every branch and leafy tassel, high upon roof within caravan castle, down to a boat afloat on the stream, into the water that washes them clean, then high in the trees so as not to be seen, and the tale unfolds where the gypsy.
Taking bread down to a jail. The sky.
dancing a sky of blue, where the sun once shone so warm. I've seen that sky then turn to black, and I've seen the planets form. I've held the globe of water that I stole from above. I gave it to my lady, and she gave me her love. And I've heard the cannons roar, and I've seen a castle fall. I've seen an arrow pierce the skull of one who hit the floor. I've seen a young girl on the street who turned into a whore. I was the one who took her. I am the eagle's.
Turned as I had turned as a boy, to leave as a passing caravan.
Mingling, jingling, gypsy sounds, wandering roads that have no bounds, wrinkled, worn-out, crystal-gazing lay.
Thank you. said, well, you just had to laugh at cute Americanisms. Go easy and keep your cool, but most of all be gentle, it's beautiful.
Song of the time in my life, there was no trouble and there was no strife. I was walking around with my feet off the ground. Nothing changed but the time. Now ladybirds and butterflies, sunlight on their wings, pebbles rolling into streams give life to silver rings. Blowing parachutes off dandelions to tell the time of day. 3:30, time for tea, and I must be on my way. So I'm singing a song of the time in my life. There was no trouble and there was no strife. I was walking around with my feet off the ground. Nothing changed but the time. August with Hermione's touch turns the leaves to gold. Wrinkles on the silver birch, now summer's growing old. Squirrels with their autumn stores hide from winter skies. Hedgehogs in the hedgerows slowly close their sleepy eyes. So I'm singing a song of the time in my life. There was no trouble and there was no strife. I was walking around my feet off the ground. Nothing changed but the time. And frosted fawns upon the ground paint patterns in the night, now glistening on my window in the early morning light. Breathe upon the window and the pattern disappears. Once safe inside your memory, the pattern lasts for years. So I'm singing a song of the time in my life. There was no trouble and there was no strife. I was walking around with my feet off the ground. Nothing changed but the time. Yes, I'm singing a song of the time in my life. There was no trouble and there was no strife. I was walking around with my feet off the ground. Nothing changed but the time. Nothing changed but the
of the musical tree. Bring your music. music to me. Dulcimer,
bring your music to me. Dulcimer.
Sky turns gray through the roof of the trees. She takes a leap, but nobody sees. Petal notes are washed by the rain. Titania is gone, but the music remains. Dulcimer. Fruits of the musical tree. Bring your music to me.
Bring your music to me. Was okay while it lasted.
told me you were leaving, I was driving you insane. Thought you wouldn't do that, and I'd bring you back again. The tears were falling from you as you screamed that it's the end, that the world had fallen from you at the parting of the end. And Sue said she will go with her eyes as clear as snow. Nobody can melt them with a springtime. Susan, she will go with her eyes as clear as snow. Nobody can melt them with a springtime. She looks so sweet and gentle, but her heart's as cold as ice. You stand no chance of winning, cause she's loaded all the dice. She says she'll leave you with some friends, but walks off with their names. Leaves you with her paintings, but has taken all her frames. And Suzanne, she will go with her eyes as clear as snow. Nobody can melt them with their springtime. Suzanne, she will go with her eyes as clear as snow. Nobody can melt them with their springtime. Clear as snow, nobody can melt them with their springtime. Suzanne, she will go with her eyes as clear as snow. Nobody can melt them with their springtime. My guitar stands in silence beside your empty chair. Winter's closing in now, and the room's cold and bare. The girl who's selling flowers on the corner of my streets told me back in springtime, Suzanne can't be beat. And Suzanne, she will go with her eyes as clear as snow. Nobody can melt them with their springtime. Suzanne, she will go with her eyes as clear as snow. Nobody can melt them with their springtime. Their spring.